Thanks so much, Nick. And while emergency crews responded to the crash, a tree fell on a police vehicle because of the storm. You can see that damaged SUV on the flatbed truck. The vehicle belongs to a lieutenant who responded to the accident. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.
Right now, here on Live at Noon,